the first 48 hours of macOS 13 Ventura on unsupported Macs. So the last days were hilarious. Apple released macOS 13 Ventura on Monday. Tuesday evening, the developers of OpenCore Legacy Patcher already released the Ventura edition of their OpenCore Legacy Patcher 050 and enabled macOS Ventura on unsupported Macs. And just a few hours ago, they released version 051. And that might not sound like a big change, but for all Mac Pro users, at least Mac Pro 2013, the big trash can, that enables the macOS Ventura on the Mac Pro. This is hilarious what those devs already achieved. And I'd like to give you a quick overview which Mac models already work with macOS Ventura, which might be enabled in the future, which Mac models I really don't recommend installing Ventura on, and what is up to come and what are the hurdles the devs have already achieved and will still have to overcome. Basically, you can say all Mac models from 2012, except Mac Pro that starts 2013 with the Mac Pro 6.1 trash can, are enabled now for macOS Ventura. At least you need 4 GB of RAM, but those models should all have at least 4 GB. Mac Mini, MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, all 2012 and newer work. But the regular MacBook just starts with 2015 because there was a long gap before that and the older ones don't work with Ventura. Mac Pro starting 2013. And the question is, what is about the beloved cheese grater, the Mac Pro 5.1, 4.1, 3.1 from 2008 to 12, because that's the most popular model. The problem is that Apple got rid of the old Mac Pro 6.1, so got rid of all CPUs that don't have the AVX2 instruction set. More details you can find here in my video about all this technical stuff. This instruction set is needed, especially for graphic drivers and for some other basic macOS features. But there are some 2012 Mac Mini or iMac models that work with Ventura. Where's the difference? The developers have one backdoor because Apple, since Big Sur, needed two kernels of macOS, one for Intel CPUs and one for the Apple Silicon M1 and M2, since both types are still supported. And Apple had some problems getting rid of the AVX1 instruction set on the Apple Silicon core. So they got rid of that in the Intel core, but not in the Apple Silicon core. And that is what the devs used. They have developed a driver called Cryptex Fixup that just forces the installer on an Intel Mac to use the core of the Apple Silicon. And this still understands AVX1 instructions. And so they can create a macOS Ventura on your Intel Mac with the core of the Apple Silicon that understands your old CPUs yet. And that is the reason why I'm pretty sure that in a few days, weeks, maybe month, they will be able to create a new version of the installer that will handle the old CPUs of the cheese grater of the Mac Pro 5.1. I here tested the macOS Ventura on my Mac Mini from 2014 that was still supported up until Monterey, and on the MacBook Air 2013 that was still officially supported until Big Sur. It works like a charm. Just remember, when you did the installation, do the post-install root patch, because most likely for your graphic card, they have to root patch the macOS Ventura to enable graphic acceleration again. If you need help or a step-by-step instruction, here is my ultimate tutorial for Monterey or Ventura. It both works the same way. Just always use the latest OpenCore Legacy Patcher. And if you have successfully or maybe not successfully installed Ventura on your Mac, just give me a comment down below how it worked out for you. Maybe if you got a solution for a problem, and we can all help each other here. If you haven't yet, I would recommend you subscribe my channel and click the bell for notification so you don't miss any updates when either the OpenCore Legacy Patcher is updated, there's a new macOS Ventura version, or anything happens or anything is achieved, and any tips and tricks. I will go through all the comments, I try to answer all the comments, and maybe make another video with tips and tricks from the community. Right now, happy installing of macOS Ventura. See you soon. Bye bye.